Then we're just gonna do a little check on your scalp. So just separating out the hair here. Has your hand been feeling itchy or anything like that? Any discomfort? Do you do any type of weekly treatments or anything like that? Something in your hair here. I don't know. Can you see that? Not entirely sure what that is. Maybe a little bit of food or something. Anyway, I can go ahead and work around it. That's not a problem. Just gonna separate these couple little knots. Doesn't seem to be doing any harm, so. Thank you for the heart, me, Olivia. Alright, now we're just gonna barely tangle this in your hair. Sorry. Just gonna really check this side as well. And I'm just gonna give you a little bit of a scalp massage. Let's move you over just a bit. Just gonna slide your head on down. Maybe right here. So you can get the full currently running along the hairline and all the way back to the base of the neck. Thank you, Akira. I like to pick a theme color. Thank you for the little crown, Findle. Thank you. How are you doing today, Akira? I'm just kind of getting right behind the ears here. To work a little bit later today for the holiday weekend, but today was actually kind of fun because I got to do a lot of organizing. Dally, thank you. I have another gift, Rain. Thank you. Shush. Isn't organizing though like the best thing? I genuinely had fun today because I got to organize a whole building. Well, like our small little station that we have. It was so satisfying. Alright, then we're just gonna go ahead and twist your hair up in a clip. And I've got a claw clip here. We're just gonna go ahead and pin your hair right there for you. Okay, which way is left? Just gonna put her away. Alright, and I really wanted to break out the keyboard, so I'm going to just set all this to the side, because I've been really enjoying typing sounds recently. So, I'll do kind of like a little questionnaire style, I think. Just going to move the chords around, so. These ones are like extra clanky. It's not like a delicate. It's like I kinda like it. Yeah, I haven't checked my messages, but I sent a better breakdown, I think. Alright, so let's get you checked in for your pet's hair care appointment. So go ahead and have your first and last name, please. And can you spell that last name? Perfect. And what is your pet's name? Thank you. Like from Frozen. Perfect. And how old is Sven? Alright, so still pretty young. Really contradicting everything I'm saying now. Get with it. Thank you for the shout. 89. there any allergies or any concerns that we have today for the grooming? No, they should be good. Okay. All right, we have Sven all checked in. I actually did get to meet a little doggo today named Sven. He was a breed I've never seen before. He was a Norwegian elk hound. Me. Oh, for the blanket design. Just gonna square you up again. Whatever you think is best. Like I said, I was not born with the design genes. There's a little more around here. Looks like Jess might have been playing with bubble wrap in one of her lives. Should I pop it? How loud is it? Pretty loud. Okay. We're just going to use it for crinkles then. I'd have to close that window if he's gonna keep working. Totally up to you what you want to do in your own. I know nothing about any yarn out of it, so. That's good. Random hair. Just put on my official glasses. Okay. And I'm gonna put on my gloves, of course, because I just have to do light touches around your face. It would help if I put them on right the first time. So I'm gonna start by just lightly pressing, on the skin around your eyes, okay? So we're just gonna light presses, just like so. Good. And let me know if you notice any pain, discomfort, anything like that, okay? And I'm just gonna lightly pull down the skin and up, okay? Just pulling down the skin around the eye and up. Good, okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do the same thing, but I'm gonna go ahead and shine a light in and take a look at your eye, okay? So just pulling down. Circle your eye in the socket. Good. Very good. All right, now I want you to go ahead and follow this light, please. Follow. Get a different light here that I also am going to want you to follow. Here we are. Oh no, is it dead? It cannot be. Okay, there we go. It's just loose. So just follow. Beautiful flower in this light. Tell me how many petals this flower has. Let's see, let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go back to the other light, and I want you to continue to follow it. I'm sorry about the feedback. I think my Yeti might be in there. Make sure all the connections are strong. Don't know why we're suddenly getting feedback. Alright. I want you to follow the light again as it moves behind the comb. Just